30. Beagle Beagles are friendly and great with kids, making them excellent family dogs. They are a very healthy breed and if well taken care of, can live for about 15 years. Beagles do love to bark and howl, so they'll need to be trained to minimize that and they make great emotional support animals. 29. Shiba Shibas are mid-sized dogs that can be aggressive if not trained while young. This breed does not do well with kids or other pets because they are very territorial. If well taken care of, these dogs can live for about 16 years. Shibas need a confident master who is patient while training and socializing with other dogs. 28. Siberian Husky. Siberian Huskies are very affectionate, friendly, and outgoing dogs. This healthiest breed of dog is also intelligent, independent, and can be quite mischievous, which is why they need an experienced trainer. These dogs have a very thick double coat, making them a great pet for very cold areas. Siberian Huskies are very healthy dogs and can live about 12 years. 27. Alaskan Malamute. Alaskan Malamutes are friendly and playful dogs. They prefer cold temperatures and are known to talk. They love to climb and roam, which is why you'll need to have a tall, strong enclosure to keep him, her safe. This breed is great with kids but doesn't do well with other animals. These dogs can live about 13 years if well taken care of. 26. Bergamasco. Bergamasco is a dreadlocked breed that is very popular among dog shows. They are great with kids and are one of the healthiest dog breeds. Unfortunately, their popularity has led to many inbreeding by unethical breeders. Bergamascos from a proper breeder can live about 14 years if well taken care of. 25. German Shepherd. German Shepherds make great watchdogs because they are protective of their humans. These dogs are energetic and great with kids. They are extremely intelligent and can be easily trained. These dogs are very healthy and with the right food can live up to 11 years. 24. Australian Shepherd. The Australian Shepherd is perfect for outdoorsy people looking for the most energetic and healthiest dog breeds. They are intelligent, playful, and friendly, and they absolutely love being outdoors. These dogs are great for very active people or people with children as they can keep up with the family's active lifestyle. These dogs are easy to train and are extremely healthy, often living up to about 15 years. 23. Australian Cattle Dog. Australian Cattle Dogs are also friendly and playful. This breed is well known for its intelligence and high energy level. They love to go on adventures and are great family dogs. These dogs are also known for herding and great for people who live on a farm with other animals. If well cared for, they can live about 13 years. 22. English Foxhound. English Foxhounds are friendly and playful. They are perfect family dogs because they are great with kids and pets. Like most hound breeds, these dogs love exploring and following their nose. That's why it's important to keep your foxhound secure and consider microchipping them to ensure if they get lost they can be found and brought home. With proper exercise and being well cared for, English foxhounds can live up to about 13 years. 21. English Springer Spaniel. English Springer Spaniel is a loving and energetic breed. They love being with their humans and don't make great guard dogs because they just want to play all the time. These dogs are very obedient and easy to train. They can live up to about 15 years of age. They love playing fetch and swimming, so an active family is the best option for them. 20. Chihuahua. This breed has earned a bad rep because many unethical breeders were inbreeding, which led to a lot of unhealthy Chihuahuas. However, when acquired from a reputable breeder, you can be sure that they will be healthy because they are properly bred. Chihuahuas make excellent lap dogs because of their small size. They have a long lifespan for a dog. In fact, if well taken care of, they can live up to about 20 years, making them among the healthiest breed of dog. 19. Ozawaka. Ozawaks are very calm dogs and rarely bark. They don't like cats and don't do well with rowdy kids, but they are affectionate with their humans. They want to spend as much time with their humans as possible, which is why they make better indoor dogs. They are healthy dogs and can live to be about 11 years old. 18. Greyhound. Greyhounds are some of the healthiest dogs in the world. They are lean, which is why they don't tolerate the cold very well. These dogs are affectionate and do well with children, cats, and other dogs. Greyhounds are both intelligent and loyal, making them easy to train. They are energetic and need a lot of exercises. These dogs love to run and would be great for people who love to exercise with their pets. They can live up to about 13 years. 17. German Pinscher. German Pinschers are known for being aggressive, but they are actually all bark and no bite. However, they can be trained to be physically aggressive, or even selectively aggressive, making them great watchdogs. They don't do well with young children and like to have some alone time on a regular basis. They are a very healthy dog breed and can live up to 14 years. 16. German Short-haired Pointer. German Short-haired Pointers have very short fur and rarely shed, which means they make perfect indoor dogs. They are friendly, playful, and intelligent, making them easy and fun to train. They are a very active breed and can live up to about 14 years of age. 15. Belgian Malinois. Belgian Malinois are the type of dogs are live to please. They are highly intelligent and can be taught all sorts of tricks and can be taught to complete several tasks. This breed is active but doesn't do well with other pets or young children. They are active dogs and often live up to 14 years old. 14. Basenji. Basenjis have been around for generations. They are known as the barkless dog because they rarely bark, making them perfect for apartment life. They are very energetic dogs and have short hair that rarely sheds. If well cared for, these dogs can live up to about 12 years and can be one of the dogs with the least health problems. 13. Labrador Retriever. Labradors are some of the friendliest dogs you'll ever meet. These dogs are highly intelligent and love to please, which is why they are so easy to train. They love playtime and are great with kids and other pets. These dogs continue to be playful up until they are old and can live up to about 13 years. 12. Poodles. Poodles are friendly and do well with kids and other pets. They don't make good guard dogs because they are also friendly to strangers. If you live an active lifestyle, these dogs will be happy to keep up with you. They are considered hypoallergenic, and even though they have a lot of hair, they rarely shed. With the right diet and exercise, these dogs can live long and healthy lives up to about 14 years of age. 11. Border Collies. Border Collies are known for their intelligence and high level of empathy. They are also very patient, making them perfect for first-time dog owners. Even an inexperienced trainer can train a Border Collie. This breed is healthy and can tolerate both warm and cold climates without a problem. They tend to live about 15 years when well cared for and are known as one of the dogs with the least health issues. 10. Bichon Frise. Bichon Frise is among the healthiest dog breed that looks similar to a stuffed animal. While they are absolutely adorable, they don't do well with young children. However, they are very affectionate and 100% loyal to their humans. These dogs are not barkers and don't like to wander, they prefer staying close to their human. These cuties live to about 13 years of age. 9. Pembroke Welsh Corgi. Corgis are sassy dogs that enjoy completing tasks. If you don't give your corgi any tasks, you may find him or her entertaining himself, herself by hurting children or other pets. They are extremely easy to train and are very obedient. These dogs are comfortable in any weather and are among the healthiest dogs, living up to about 13 years. 8. Pharaoh Hound. Pharaoh Hounds are not as well recognized as some of the other breeds, but they've been around for a long time and they are one of the healthiest dog breeds around. So long, in fact, that they were first domesticated by the Egyptians. These dogs do well in cold and warm climates, although they prefer the latter. They are very intelligent, but they are also independent and strong-willed, making them a bit harder to train. Pharaoh Hound are very healthy dogs and can live up to about 13 years of age. 7. Rottweilers. Rottweilers are a larger breed, but they are calm and gentle like a big teddy bear. Despite their reputation, unless bred to be aggressive all the time, these dogs will only show aggression if they sense their human is being attacked. Rottweilers are normally recommended for more experienced owners because of their giant size. They can reach up to 130 pounds and can live about 11 years. 6. Shetland Sheepdog. The Shetland Sheepdog breed is highly intelligent dogs. While they do have long hair that sheds easily, they are worth the extra vacuuming. They rarely bark, never chew on your shoes, furniture, and are known to prefer staying home instead of running away. This breed can live to about 13 years of age. 5. Brittany Spaniels. Brittany Spaniels are excellent with kids and pets, making them great family dogs. They're an intelligent breed that is easy to train and loves to play. They are very energetic and need more than just a walk around the block to remain mentally and physically healthy. With proper diet and exercise, Brittany Spaniels can live up to 12 years. 4. Havanese. Havanese are small dogs that love being petted. They are lap dogs by definition and needs very little exercise to be healthy. These dogs are very affectionate and inquisitive. Havanese dogs are a very healthy breed and can live up to about 13 years of age. 3. Whippet. Whippets are another barkless dog, quiet to live with. They are friendly and very social dogs, and rather spend as much time as possible surrounded by happy people. These intelligent dogs are very easy to train. They do, however, need a lot of exercises, which is why you should not only take him, her for daily walks, you should also take him, her to parks and places he, she can run around. Whippets can live up to 13 years, if well taken care of. 2. Canine dog. Canine dogs are territorial, which is why they make excellent watchdogs. While they are very affectionate to their humans, they absolutely do not like strangers. These dogs are calm, but they don't do well with young children or other pets. Canine dogs are a healthy breed and can live up to about 13 years. 1. Ibbisian Hounds. Ibbisian Hounds are great with children and make fantastic family pets. This racing breed has a lot of energy and loves to run around and jump, which is why you'll need to have an enclosure that they won't be able to escape. They are well-known escape artists. They have short fur and barely shed. These dogs can live happily in hot weather, not so much in cold weather. Ibbisian Hounds can live up to about 12 years of age.